That's the goop that came off the chicken. I clean my chicken, the chicken thigh and the chicken leg. I get all that fat out of the crevices. I take the skin off. Now we're ready to soak this in some salt and vinegar before I air fry it.